All right, guys, we're doing break number three of Triple Play Series 2, box 82 out of 100. Third time's got to be a charm on this. So let's see what we can pull. Still looking for that Kershaw, or excuse me, the Koufax. You got Chris Bryant, you got Aaron Judge. All those guys are in this. So let's see what we can get out of this break. So here is everybody that I've got in this one. I've got Ryan C. with two spots, Marty with two. Gerald's got one, Sean H. with two, Arturo with two, and then Donnie, you've got the last one. All right, so let's go ahead and randomize the teams in this. So we'll do this five times. There's one, two, three, four, and five. All right, so Rockies and the Angels. All right, so every spot gives you three random baseball teams. All right, so here we go. There's one, two, three, four, and five. All right, so Donnie up top, Sean down below. All right, here we go. So Arturo, you've got the Blue Jays. You've got the Indians, the Nationals, the Marlins, the Brewers, and the White Sox. Donnie with the Rockies, Cardinals, Mets. Gerald's got the A's, the Reds, and the Yankees. Marty with the Dodgers, the Braves. There you go, Marty. The Rays, the Giants, the Cubs, and the Royals. Ryan with the Padres, the Twins, the Astros, the Pirates, the Phillies, and the Rangers. And then, Sean, you've got the Diamondbacks, the Mariners, the Red Sox, the Orioles, the Tigers, and the Angels. All right, here we go. So 82 out of 100. It's all sealed up, shrink-wrapped. No way, $50 can get you a Brady Press Pass auto? Alright. What do we got here? First up, we got a Marlin. And what kind of signature is that? How are you supposed to figure out who that is? This is another Rich Altman's Hollywood Collectibles. C of A on the back. Is that, it's not Edgar Renteria, who is that? Is it, yeah, maybe that is Luis Castillo, that's a good call. I think he was number one. All right, so that's going to the Marlins, which is Arturo. All right, then our jersey is definitely a Blue Jay, JSA certified. But no numbering on there. Is that Alomar? I think that is, that's a Roberto Alomar. Pretty sure, let me double check on this. Looks like it may be, let's see. That's a Mitchell and Ness. Tag still on it. That's a nice looking jersey there. I'm pretty sure that's an Alomar. Number 12. Let's double check just to make sure. All right, we got WP 794 632. That is Roberto Alomar. Nice pull there for the Blue Jays. And that's going to be Arturo as well. I mean, you didn't like the teams, and you got a... You're two for two. All right, last one. David Adams certified. And there's the auto. And that is going to be a Michael Pineda. And no team's listed, so it's going to be length of service. So let me double check. Not sure if that's going to be Yankees or... Yeah, it is going to be Yankees. Only played with Seattle for 1 year. So the Yankees scoring that one. It's not a Judge, but Gerald, at least it's a Michael Pineda autographed baseball. All right, so we will get those items mailed out. So still looking for that Koufax and the Chris Bryant and the Judge. So I've got three boxes left of this, so we'll do all three of them next weekend. So if you want to get in on that, hit me up, Todd at TenSkinBreaks.com.